Well, this sucks.
Ex-roommates, that's what you are. You are an ex.
You never treated me like an equal.
Zucchini bread. You ate all the zucchini bread.
All of it? I didn't eat all of it. I ate most of it.
But I made that zucchini bread for us.
Couldn't you see I appreciated the zucchini bread? I really did. I don't know why you don't think I appreciated the zucchini bread.
Don't you know? Don't you know that I made that because I love you?
Every time you say you love me, I don't know if I can believe you.
For real, I love you. And I don't want you to leave. That's the truth.
Good, I don't want to leave.
I care
a lot about you.
How many times have I heard those words?
I don't know, every time you get mad at me.
Just because we argue from time to time doesn't mean that I don't love you anymore.
Kyle, look, I know that you care about me, I really do. And I appreciate your caring about me. It's not like... I don't know.
We've been through some tough times, but we can get through this, I know we can.
Man, you can get through this.
If you know what I mean.